It's estimated that there will be more than 75,000 new cases of kidney cancer in the US alone each year. So for today's video, let's talk about some of the top symptoms associated with kidney cancer. And the most common type of kidney cancer is known as renal cell carcinoma, which occurs in about every 9 out of 10 diagnosed kidney cancers. But kidney cancer can be very difficult to diagnose, and oftentimes it's not even noticed until somebody is going in for a different routine checkup. So for today, we're just talking about some of the top three symptoms that somebody could experience. And the first is hematuria, which is blood in the urine, and you may be familiar with this because it's also a symptom associated with bladder cancer that we discussed earlier. Next would be a mass on the side of the lower back, and that's if the tumor on the kidney actually grew large enough that it may protrude and you could feel it on your skin. And lastly would be swelling of the ankles or feet, and that's because the kidneys are no longer functioning properly and maintaining fluid balance. Therefore, it's building up in the lower extremities. However, just like with a variety of different cancers, with kidney cancer, you may also experience just general fatigue as well as some fever. So at Dane Garbin, we want you to be aware, to know different types of symptoms, to seek advice, to get diagnosed, and to get the proper treatment for whatever ailment you may be facing.